Hello, welcome to this week's LV on the YT. Today's Shinayaka Eigo is 蒸発する. Now we have a question here. You leave a kettle on the stove for a long time, and it runs out of water. How do you describe this situation? Well, we can say the kettle boiled dry, or the water evaporated. And we have an example. While I was taking a shower, the pot of water I left on the stove boiled dry. Boiled dry means all the water evaporated. Okay, that's it for this week. See you next time.